air was thick like honey. Looking from the room had open windows to let the springtime through. Evening stood by watching at the side of summer's promise. The flowers in her garden were the envy of her friends. How far are we from dying? Is it nearly at an end? How far are we from dying? Is it nearly at an end? The smoke hung on the skyline. The city fell in silence. The sunset, ripe and mellow, was the light to write some thoughts by. The children watched for father from their window in the wall. Said a prayer for grandpapa and maybe many more. Somewhere in the distance, on the road so far away, I heard the sound of life. All the people left for home.
Sure, she needs. running out of applause. That being born inside her was near to the end of its course.
I laid on a poppy. It laid on me. A lot of thinking, and did it all for free. I thought of you. I thought of you. I wanted to swim in the river, but I saw what they had done. All the fish are dying in there, and we ain't got no sun. I thought of you. I thought of you. I wandered in a meadow. All that rubbish there. Look at them at the plastic picnic, talking about the length of my hair. I thought of you. I thought of you. I laid on a poppy. It laid on me. A lot of thinking, and did it all for free. I thought of you. I thought of you. I'm gonna take a walk in the country, take a look at that big blue sky, take a breath of that clean spring air before they say die. I thought of you. I thought of you.
We'll be right back.
the sake of the right to belong to the new confusion. To tell us apart, we're at the foot of the future, and it's kicking us up the past.
you're warmer.
That were spoken were bent and untrue. It was a seemingly tragic affair at the end, and just when we all were about to pretend, I saw through his eyes as a sentence he spoke. He stood up, his tongue was beginning to poke. All the fun from your head to make you feel dead. All the fun from your head to make you feel dead. But when I first heard the news, I was thinking of you, and the words that were spoken were bent and untrue. And it came to them slowly, I seem to recall, like the hate came to Hitler and the hope into Saul. They were all walking sideways as they came through the door, as trivial as a tycoon in a travesty of law. Like natural they come, like kingdom thine come. Like natural they come, like kingdom thine come. So when I first heard the news, I was thinking of you. But the words that were spoken were bent and untrue. As the lepers were leaving in grey limousines, they were all dealing out their black barrister dreams. But they never once noticed what hung on his heel was a sign painted backwards, and it said the word real. But never you fear, there wasn't a tear. Oh, never you fear, there wasn't a tear.
Though you didn't know my name.
Surgeon cut it from my head.
so full.